Sounded like a conversation with like Brad Paisley or somebody because he's on the tour bus and then it's Phoenix and then you're flying to Secaucus. Marc Summers.
Never fly to Secaucus.
Never fly to Secaucus. synonymous with Double Dare, which is, is this the double, the word farewell is in the tour?
Yes, word farewell after 34 years of doing the show. Done December 22nd.
Okay. Cher has said farewell about 11 times.
I'm not doing the Cher tour. No. Yeah, when the world blows up, there'll be two things left, cockroaches and Cher.
Right.
And slime, probably.
But no. This is the end. I've been out here for 46 years.
Right.
And it's time to slow it down. And I'll give you a little scoop here. I got diagnosed with cancer for the third time a few weeks ago.
Oh, my God.
And my doctor said to me, you can't do this anymore.
Oh.
So, I'm on medication. I feel good. It's all going to be fantastic. But I do need to pull back just a tad. I'll be 68 in a few weeks. How much longer can I throw green liquids at people?
And as part of the tour, do you travel with vats of slime?
Well, vats of slime, we travel with that. We're on two buses, a truck. And it's a lot of fun.
Sure.
You know, we've been bringing entertainment to families for 30 plus years at Nickelodeon. It's back on the air. We have Halloween specials, October 21 through 24. Then we did some Christmas specials that are coming on. And then, I'm doing a new show for Discovery. I'm exec producing called The Last Unknown. I'm not stopping.
Right.
I'm just slowing down.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah.
Over the years, has the viscosity of the slime changed?
Sam!
Because I've been slimed with chunky slime.
Yes.
And I've been slimed with what I would refer to as more modern slime.
Yes. Well, back in the day, it was applesauce and vanilla pudding and green food coloring.
Oh, God.
But now Nickelodeon has hired a company that does nothing but exclusively make slime for Nickelodeon. And believe it or not, they can change the viscosity of that slime.
Who knew? That's so exciting. Yeah. Let's show you what it's coming here to L.A. Let's show you what Double Dare Live looks like. Watch.
Here we go. Find the flag. It's right there. No. She can't do it yet. She's got to go over there. You go over to the next obstacle. Find the flag. Pass it over. You grab it. Okay, you already got that one. Grab it anyway. Go over there to the bear. Pass it over there with 43 seconds. They're doing a record time if they can keep it going. There it is. Pass it over there. Go down the hatch and grab it right there on the uvula. Grab it.
Uvula. Hey.
All right, you know what? It has nothing to do with diagnosis. Your doctor is telling you to slow down. Because somebody's going to fall on that stage.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy, And that's why I live in Santa Barbara.
Right. Is there like some stage guy who takes the nose? It's so fun.
Yes. It is so much fun. You have to laugh. And Robin, my assistant from the show back in the day, is with me. And, I met her. She's 23. Now she's like 55. We're like, it's geriatric Double Dare. But it's fun. And the best part is about 60% of the audience are grown-ups who are trying to relive their childhood.
Yeah.
So the whole first act is grown-ups against the kids doing physical challenges. And we pick about 80 people out of the
audience. I wasn't aware that you brought so many people on stage. Wow.
And the adults are probably more into it than the kids.
Oh, my God. You have no idea.
Yeah.
The new kids are a little wussy about getting slimed. But the grown-ups, it's like a badge of honor.
Absolutely.
Yes. Yes.
No, I have the pants that you cannot. I've taken them to the cleaners. It doesn't matter. Double Dare Live, Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles. Put this stuff on the full screen. This Friday, October 18th. More information. The Double Dare Live tour. Of course, AXS has your tickets as well. Mark, good to see you as always.
Always good to see you guys. Thank you so much.
You bet.